think you guys were winning the line of scrimmage all night long.
I think so. I think our D-line got through really well. Like our coach always tells us, it starts up front.
We
just kept it. So, that D-line, they're great players, you know. All four of them, the rushes and all the physicality, they can stop the run. They leave us to do our job, and they can do their job. They kind of work together in that corner.
And that's usually how Alabama beats people. You know, they out physically get the line of scrimmage. Yeah, what does that say about you guys?
I think we're the better team. I think we kind of showed tonight up front.
Yeah.
Strong guys. We got safeties in the corners that can come down and make tackles in the backfield. And that's kind of that's a big part of this as a defense. You know? Everybody doing their part and doing their job and executing every play.
Steve, watching the offense do what they've been able to do the last 5 weeks since that second half of LSU, how much does that mean to the defense?
It means a lot. You know, you know, it was a tough loss at LSU, but just to see them grow as game goes on and on, I mean, it's kind of big because, like, we told them, we need y'all like y'all need us. So, I mean, it's kind of something that they tremendous thanks to them for, you know, coming out and actually playing and doing their job and executing on the downs they need to get executed. And it was big.
Gus talked about hammer down the second half, continuing to be aggressive. That mentality, does that rub off on the players when they do
rub
that?
Rub off on everybody, like our defense just said. And keep our foot on their throat. Can't let them up because they're a team that can come back. And, you know, they can give you a hard time in the fourth quarter, but with the mindset that we had, you had to stick with it and just be all together.
Those covers pretty big, huh?
He's pretty big.
You got him.
Yes, sir, I did.
How big a play was that?
That was a very big play on. Kind of, it was my job. I had the new number two, so he had the number two come out of the backfield. So I just knew I had to just get there before he gets started. And I think I did that. So.
What's tough, Ryan Davis? Did you consider him an Iron Bowl hero? What he did?
Oh, yeah. How many catches he had, bro?
11.
Be so small, too, like I said, it's all about their heart. And one thing that he has, heart, so that's very big.
Steven, it's tough to beat a team twice. Can you guys beat Georgia twice? Or the SEC?
I have faith in my team and the offensive, defense, and special team. All three, tribute to what we did all through the week, keep practicing like we've been doing, and the great effort and focus that we're going to be okay.
Does it worry at all with carry on getting injured the way he did and how you guys have been able to ride him quite a bit for some big plays?
Oh, I think carry on a tough guy. You know, he's a guy that's going to get banged up. I don't know how many carries he had tonight, but
30.
Yeah, that's pretty tough on the running back, you know, especially in a tough physical game like this. So, I mean, I get tremendous thanks. I have him, though. He's going to be back.
What